Science Rendezvous is like a science street festival, and we love it. It's for kids of all ages, a chance for folks to see the great science that's going on at Toronto Metropolitan University.
As a publicly funded institution, I think we have a moral obligation to reach out to the public and let them learn about what we're doing. And this is a good opportunity for people to come in, ask questions, and see that science is for everyone.
My booth in specifics, we talk about Indigenous people in science, and we talk about Indigenous ways of knowing, being, and doing. And it's really important for us to center that in our work as scientists. When we talk about the history of Indigenous peoples in Canada, it's often not a positive one. When I get the opportunity to do work like this and bring positive aspects of our history and see folks begin to appreciate Indigenous knowledge, I think that is a very impactful and personally gratifying feeling.
Trying to make bubbles with this really big thing.
I think the most exciting part of doing an event like Science Rendezvous is to see people light up.
The very first time I organized one of these, I actually, no joke, had goosebumps looking at people really enjoying themselves.
Right now we have a project showing off a flight simulator in virtual reality, flying around in space. It's been great. A lot of kids and adults alike have wanted to try it out, test it out.
Same kind of thing. Of course. It's being pushed away from the back.
Oh my God.
Cool, right?
I love the challenge of speaking with kids and engaging with them on their level to bring science to the level in which they can understand and bring about that aha moment. It doesn't matter what age it is.
A lot of the time science just seems like this big scary thing, but it really isn't. We can break it down and make it fairly simple for the community to understand and just learn more about the world. We're just in our lab every day. We don't really get to be in the community often, so having events like these where we can share our work, share our passion in science with the community is absolutely great.